There's always this 3-4 second delay of reaction when the light turns green in Malaysia traffic lights. Every red light in Hat Yai is equipped with the countdown timer, and I think Malaysia should have it because it increases efficiency so much, it reduces the lag time of response.